man's been arrested in connection with a fire at a homeless shelter in Dublin. Six people were injured, one seriously, in the blaze at the building on Little Britain Street in the capital just before 6 p.m. on Saturday evening. The scene was preserved for a technical examination. Alternative arrangements are being put in place for users of the shelter.